In this video, you will learn how to open a data file and transfer selected signals from the data file into the graph display window and into the signal definitions window. To open a data file, either click on the icon Open New Data File or select the File tab and Open Data File. We will do this. Select the IBA.dat file that you require. Let's take training 021 and OK. In the Signals window, you now see the tree of that particular file. You can see the individual signals by clicking on the plus sign, like this. There are several methods of transferring the signals from the signal list into the graph and signal display window. The first method is to click on one of the signals and drag and drop it into the graph display window. You see the signal is displayed at the bottom and also in the signal definitions list. You can delete this by clicking on the X. The second method is to select the signal and then other signals using the control key. Release the control key, click on any one of the selected signals, and drag and drop it into the graph window. I'll delete this again, always clicking on the X. The third method is to select the first signal and, using the Shift button, select the last signal of a group. Release the Shift button, click on any point on the selected signals, and drag and drop it into the graph window.